Everyone wanted to see Speed score a goal at the Sidemen charity match, and he did, except he was offside. Speed didn't find out until shortly after, but still hit his Ronaldo celebration. Once he found out about the penalty, he chased the ref and then hit him with his shirt.